Hey guys, I'm Chanel and welcome to my YouTube channel. So yes, finally, I am launching my YouTube channel today. So sa mga hindi pa nakakakilala sa akin, hello, I'm Chanel, 24 years old from Cebu. So I am an aspiring YouTuber. I have already started making makeup tutorials via IG and then IG and then Facebook. I have received advices from many people that since I am already doing this makeup tutorials, so why not expand and try to do YouTube videos as well? So here I am trying to be a beauty guru in YouTube. So I haven't really thought of my niche. Maybe I will do a mix of makeup tutorials and then as well as makeup reviews if I have new products with me. I hope you guys support me by subscribing and then liking my videos. And so yeah, let's start this video. For today's video, I will be making a full face makeup look and as well as giving my review on a makeup brand called Chic Doral Cosmetics. So Chic Doral Cosmetics is a brand from China and they sell very very affordable and budget-friendly products. So habang nagbabrowse ako sa kanilang Shopee account, meron sila napakadaming products. They already have various products. Actually, kompleto na nga eh, from foundation, concealer, down to highlighters and then lip piece, and meron pa silang mga makeup tools. So if you're still starting and building your makeup kits, well then you can check out their Shopee page to see their products. So without further ado, let's start this video. So for the first product, we have here the Forever Perfect Liquid Foundation, Long Lasting, High Coverage, and Oil Control. So this product is 40ml and it is for 119 pesos. I like the packaging since it comes in this parang squeeze tube. So hindi siya babasagin, it is made of plastic. And then what's nice about this is because since it's a squeeze tube, you can really press the product out. So masisingot po talaga yung product to the last drop. And then for the smell naman, the smell of the foundation is parang sampagita. It's not annoying to the nose. If you are sensitive to scent, hindi siya ganun ka-bothering. So, magagamit niya talaga siya. And then for the shade, I have here number 3 or neutral. So, tatlo lang yung shade nila. And since medyo morena ako, I choose the darkest, which is this one, neutral. And during the application, what I noticed is the coverage of this foundation is light to medium. So buildable naman siya if you want to cover imperfections in the skin. And when it sets, hindi siya matte. Medyo dewy yung finish niya. But if you like matte, pwede naman siya solusyonan. So you can add powder on top of it para mag-mattify siya. When it comes to the price point, I think it's sulit because it's 119 for 40ml of product. So usually kasi yung mga foundation, it comes with 30ml lang. So this one is very sulit and then considering the quality. So yeah, swak na swak talaga siya.
So next, for the concealer. So for the concealer, I have this Chic Doral Full Cover Conceal High Coverage. So it's what it claims to be waterproof, long-lasting wear concealer. This concealer has 3 shades also, which is vanilla, neutral, and cannelle. So I have here the shade vanilla. So yung neutral nila medyo pinkish siya, or I don't know, maybe if sa handle lang niya. And then yung feels niya, ito, this one is not thick, it's thin or sheer nga yung ano niya, it feels. To be honest, when it comes to coverage, I don't like it. I don't think that it is good for covering imperfections in the skin. But maybe if you just want to use this as highlight, it would work. Nga pala, this concealer is only 79 pesos. And it has 4ml of product. So, malaki na siya. And then the packaging is nice also. This one, it comes with this clear plastic packaging. And then, napaka-sleek na yung itsura niya. Look at that. Sophisticated. Ang ganda niya tingnan. Hindi siya cheap looking, which is good. But yun nga lang, when it comes to the purpose of the concealer, kasi concealer nga, diba? So, dapat matakpan niya yung mga imperfections. It is not really that good. So, that's it for the concealer. Next is for the tattoo eyebrow. I got this tattoo eyebrow liquid tint pen long lasting and then waterproof eyebrow pencil. So this eyebrow pencil or eyebrow tattoo comes in 3 colors. So I have here the shade number 1 or dark brown. So for this one naman, I don't know if I want to talk about this one. Maganda yung tip niya actually. It has 4 yung ano, parang tinidor. It has 4 tusok-tusok. And then the color is dark. It is almost black for this one. Maybe I just got the wrong shade. Siguro lighter lang sana yung ginukha ko. But it's really nice. Look at this one. Dali lang. For this one, ang ganda niya kasi meron ang pwede siyang pino talaga. Nagagaya niya talaga yung ano, yung strokes ng eyebrows niyo. Hindi lang siguro talaga ako sanay kaya hindi ko siya masyadong na-enjoy when I was applying it. Kasi I'm not used to this one. I am used to more of the eyebrow pomade, eyebrow pencil, or yung powder. But I will practice and use this again and again. And then it's mabigat. Hindi siya magaan, guys. So, napakaganda. And then the design also is nice. Again, sleek ang design ng Chic Doral Cosmetics. Kudos to that. So, yeah. That one is good. So, next, we have the eyeshadows. So, for the eyeshadow, I have this 9-shade eyeshadow palette. It claims to be long wear, highly pigmented, and good for multiple usage. So, this is only 159 pesos. And actually, they have 5 variations of their eyeshadow. I got the type Avenue Sunset. So, for the eyeshadow, it's nice. It's not that pigmented as what it claims to be, but it's kind of powdery, even though yung sa mga ano yung shimmer shade. Kasi meron na kasing mga budget eyeshadow ngayon, and yung mga shimmer shades, kaya nilang gawing creamy. Well, even the mga matte shades. So for this one, hindi niya nakuha yun. So yeah, medyo disappointed ako dito to be honest. But okay naman, yung kinalabasan, yung blendability niya pala, it's good. Considering na it's powdery. So, yun lang. Maybe if I tried to apply, hindi kasi ako nag ano, eye primer. So, maybe if I apply eye primer, this would look better. But, yeah. For the price of 159, I think meron ng maraming eyeshadows na same price range and then mas better. So, yun. So, next is for the Tattoo Liquid Eyeliner. It claims to be waterproof, long-lasting, and no smudge liquid eyeliner. So for this one, the design is the same. It's very the same dun sa tattoo eyebrow. Ganun. Parang same lang talaga sila. Yung naiiba lang nila is yung inside. So I bet they are the same packaging talaga. For the eyeliner naman, it has felt tip. So maganda siya. And then hindi siya babaho, which is good kasi na-trauma na ako dun sa sanayin na eyeliner na baho, na mabaho i-ash. This one doesn't smell that like that. Meron siyang amoy na chemical pero hindi naman annoying. And then it's black. Yun nga lang, medyo matagal siyang mag-dry, guys. And then see, kasi kapag matagal mag-dry yung eyeliner is na smudge siya before pa siya mag-set. So yun yung isa sa na-observe ko sa kanya. Also, during the application, nahirapan ako kasi ngayon, matagal siyang mag-set, and then when I was applying it, gusto ko siyang patunga. Parang, I was trying to build the pigment of the black eyeliner. Tapos, ano siya, nag-smudge na siya tuloy kasi hindi ko siya mapatungan. So, I have to change the eyeliner during the application into this Eye Magic eyeliner. So, I'll just be honest and then I'll say pass ako sa eyeliner niya, which sucks kasi yung eyeliner niya is 79 pesos. The price point nito, this is more expensive than other brands. Meron na kasing ano, meron kasing mas cheaper nito or like same price range but better. This one, it's ano, kasi kahit gaano, para kasi sa akin is kahit gaano pa siya kamura, if hindi mo naman siya magagamit, sayang din siya. So yeah, pass na lang and then I won't recommend this product. Okay, so moving on, we have this Chic Doral Inimitable Mascara. So this one is, I have the color black. This claims to be waterproof, hyper curl, no smudge, volume mascara. So mahilig sila mag-claim ng no smudge, guys. So hindi ko pa naman siya, no? So on testing, hindi siya nag-smudge nga. And then I like it, it's tough. So the packaging for this one, it's good. Like, I like it. It's black and white, and then meron na siyang a little, meron na siyang nakalagay na Chic Doll. Napaka-sophisticated niya tingnan. Saucy ang packaging ng Chic Doll Cosmetics. Ang sleek niya. So, yan. Maganda siya. And then, when you open it, yung applicator niya, guys, napaka-slim. Slim siya, oh. Parang ano lang, parang yung stick lang niya dito. And then, yung ano niya, yung formula niya is nice. It is quite sticky compared sa, ano, sa usual na ginagamit ko na mascara, which is yung sa Maybelline Hyper Curl, yung pink. This one, it's a little bit sticky, but okay lang naman. Hindi siya, ano, hindi siya annoying. And then, nakaka-curl talaga siya. Nag-hold siya ng curl ng lashes mo, which is good. And then, yung ano pa niya, madali lang pala siyang tanggalin. When you apply it, tapos parang nagkamali kayo or na-smudge nyo a little bit sa, sa ibaba ng mata nyo or this part here, just let it dry. Give it a minute or two and then, tsaka nyo siya punasan ng Q-tip. Or kahit ano lang, iganyan nyo lang siya sa, ano nyo, sa kuko nyo. Natatanggal na siya, which is really good. And then, it doesn't leave that dirty looking or smudge. Hindi siya nag-leave ng gano'n, natatanggal siya mabay-bay. So yeah, I really like this one. Then yung applicator niya, dahil maliit, naabot niya talaga yung inner parts ng lashes niya, yung sa root part na niya, which is really nice. So this one, I recommend. Okay. Wala palang contour na kasama yung nakuha ko. So, I have to use another contour, one of my own, yung BTLA contour palette ko. So, yun yung gamit ko. So, now let's proceed to the crush blush. So, crush blush. So, yung crush blush niya, ganito. Parang ano talaga, ang sweet. Ano yung pang sweet? 16, ganun, pink siya. And then, yung ano niya, yung packaging niya is very nice din. As, once again, sleek siya, saucy, sophisticated. Ano siya, parang ano, rubber coated yung ano, yung feels niya. So, ang ganda niya kasi kapag ano, yung slanding, for example, if you put it in a slanding na edge, hindi siya mahuhulog agad or mamumove agad kasi medyo rubberized yung packaging niya. And that's really, really nice. Then, yung, when you open it, meron pala siya na ano, plastic cover para hindi madamage yung product niya. And then, for the application naman, the shade is really nice. Meron silang dalawang shade pala. It's Flip and then Heartbeat. So, yung Flip niya, medyo orangey yung ano, medyo orangey or peachy yung color. And then, this one, Heartbeat, is more of the pinky tone. So, it's good for mapuputi. So, during the application naman, maganda yung shade niya. It's opaque. Medyo pigmented siya. Little goes a long way. Yun nga lang, it's powdery, guys. Hindi siya buttery. If you're expecting it for buttery, yun lang sana. Siguro if buttery ito, maganda na kasi magandang packaging, yung pigmentation niya, yung pigment niya, okay. Yun lang, sana. Ginandahan na lang sana nila para bongga, di ba? And by the way nga pala, so this product is 99 pesos and it contains 3 grams of product. So, medyo maliit siya tignan, but okay naman, mabigat siya if you try to feel it. So yeah, that's it for the blush. So now, moving on, punta naman tayo sa kanilang highlighter. So for the highlighter, I have here the Diamond Highlighter Super Fine Micronized Glitter Puff. So, for the highlighter, it has the same packaging as the blush. It also contains 3 grams of product. And then, naka-rubberized din yung ano nila, yung nung package nila. It is made of plastic, but may parang rubber-coated siya. And then, when you open it, same, may plastic din. And then, they have 3 shades for their highlighter. And then, I got the Pearl Glow, or this one. Para siyang amputi. Maputi siya and then may shimmer lang. But again, yun nga lang, same sa kanilang brush, this is powdery. But kung hindi siya yung chunky na highlighter, parang siyang ano, pag ina-apply mo siya, parang nag-glow lang yung skin mo, ganun. So, medyo toned down siya. So, this one I like. Mapapatawad ko naman yung pagka-powdery niya. Okay lang. Yun, ang ganda niyang tignan. So, this is really good. Now, we're down to the last 3 items. So, these last 3 items are all lip piece. So, meron silang iba't ibang lip products. So meron tayong bullet lipstick and then meron din tayong two liquid lipstick. So for the packaging, ang ganda. Again, ang ganda, ganda, ganda. Ang ganda. The best on Chic Doll Cosmetics sa packaging nila. Ang ganda no, kasi ano, bilhin nyo, napaka-affordable ng mga products na to. But they can afford having this wonderful packaging. So for example, this one. This bullet lipstick, it's made of plastic. But naka-rubber coat din siya. And then look at that. It's matte black. And then meron lang siyang nakalagay dito, ng Chic Doll Cosmetics. And then when you open it, ganun, bang, hindi siya cheap. Ano siya, ang social ng feels niya when you open it. Yun. Ang soft ng glide niya. And then, yung ganito niya, oh, bang, continuous lang yung pag-up and down niya. Ang sarap nga eh. Ang sarap sa feeling. Yun. And then, so for this bullet lipstick, I have here shade 201 or Nude Mood. So ito yung, I am wearing it now. So for the shade, ito. Meron siya, medyo orangey siya. There. Orangey nude. Parang ano, terracotta yung color niya. So it's very nice. It's good for people with the fair skin or morena skin. It will look good and it will work for you. And then yung ano niya, it's creamy guys. Hindi siya sticky na creamy. And then nagsistay talaga siya sa labi mo. It's not matte. It has satin finish. Comfortable siya sa lips ko. And then hindi siya no, opaque yung pigment niya. Hindi siya nagsaseparate or nagka-clump sa lips mo. And then hindi din siya nagsasettle sa mga cracks. So kasi, meron kasi akong dry lips today, but it's not doing that. I was expecting a pangit nga, hindi ko siya magugustuhan. But I was surprised that I like it. So yeah, this bullet lipstick pala is 89 pesos. So for 89 pesos, may bullet lipstick na maganda ka na. So next is for the Chic Girl Glow Me Liquid Lipstick. So this one, they claim it to be long-lasting and then highly pigmented daw. Which is, I think, true naman yung highly pigmented. So they have 5 shades and I got the shade. This one is I Am. So meron sa I Remember, I Am, I Still Feel, I'd Like, and then I Desire. So sa akin, I have the shade I Am. There. So pink siya. Ang gandang pink niya, parang Barbie girl na pink lang. Yeah. So for the ano niya naman, yung feels niya, it's creamy. And then kita niya naman, opaque yung pigment niya. Hindi rin siya yung nagsaseparate. And then, yes, it's nice. Hindi matte. Guys, hindi matte yung finish niya. Medyo satiny yung creamy. Or baka dahil lang hindi pa siya nagsaseparate. So, the last lip product that I have here is this one. Enchanted Velvet Matte Lipstick. Look at the... Tingnan niyo naman, guys. Look at the packaging. Again, it's very good. I'm impressed. So, this matte black here is the same material na ginamit dun sa ibang mga lipstick. It's matte black and then coated with rubberized. And then for this one here, ano siya? I think it's plastic but see-through. And then, parang frost effect yung nandito niya. So, napakaganda. For the Velvet Matte Lipstick, this is 89 pesos. And then, I got the shade Cherry Bloom. So, as you can see, this one is also pink but on the peachy side. So, it is also opaque and then the application is creamy and satin. By the way, guys, I have to mention that all these products, nakuha ko siya as a set. It is only for 719 pesos and you get 12 pieces of face makeup or full face makeup set from Chic Doll Cosmetics na. So if you are interested to buy and starting your own makeup kit, you might wanna check this out. It's only 719 pesos and then you get all of these products na. And then if you're not naman, kasi meron, as I said, meron mga products na I don't recommend. If you don't want to include those products, meron din silang available. Na sets of 3, sets of 2 pieces. Like for example, meron silang sets that includes only the foundation and then the concealer lang or yung mga eyeliners. Ganun lang. Meron silang mga ganun na set. And then meron din silang yung sa lipis nila. For example, bullet lipstick before yung 5 shades nila. Meron din silang ganun set. So yun lang guys for today's video. I hope you find this informative and I hope it helps you. So if you like this video, please don't forget to hit the like button, and then if you want to, you can subscribe to my channel for more videos in the future. So that's it guys. Thank you for watching. Adios!